Father's Day 2020. This year we were throwing a little party. Last year we had a whole weekend. This time it's just a day. Got some friends and family coming over. Even have some family from Texas up who's going to spend the day with us. Be here this afternoon. Have a little bonfire, a little cookout, some family time. It's going to be fun. Right now I'm heading up to the Dollar General. Got to pick up some bread, some ketchup, some root beer. A couple things we forgot. Well, Father's Day wouldn't be complete without getting stuck in the Ranger. Back here, let me flip it around. Back here, we are stuck axle deep with the Ranger. That's lame.
I heard you need some help. Yeah.
Just a little. Chain?
Yeah,
back. Oh, got the chain. Hopefully that's long enough. So we're a ways back here. Oof.
You bottomed out, didn't you?
Huh? Yeah, it bottomed out. Might not be enough, Austin.
I have another tow staff in my bedroom.
Yeah. Here, go get it.
Get it. With it holding on to the trees and everything, I think I can get you out, but I don't know. This is the second search and rescue mission.
Yeah. This one not nearly as bad as the first one. This one didn't have 4 hours of search. What do you say, D?
First, I'm going to go back up there. I'm going to steal the ball hitch and get another tow strap.
Okay.
I'm going to bring your truck down.
Because it's too new.
I'd do it in a heartbeat.
Get your player's Rangers unstuck.
This is the first time we got it stuck.
Dee, you came back here for a light, sweet ass adventure.
What'd you do that for, D?
Shush!
No, that was all my fault. I was the one driving.
Got stuck here.
I don't
proud of you.
Let me guess. Kelly tells you. You got it. Just go.
No. I didn't realize it was as wet as it was.
Oh, yeah. Does he not? He couldn't get back here, could he?
Can I take you
back? With his cut?
No, you're good. No.
Kelly. What the hell? I thought I taught you better. Maybe.
It's
probably gonna be long enough.
Yeah, that
still not gonna be?
Yeah, it's not. Okay. You can probably turn your truck. Did you turn it?
Oh, there's a big bush right there.
You want me to go get my truck?
Yeah, go get your truck. Go help him do this. Bring it up there.
Well, what?
I'm gonna go get my truck so we can't swing the
dirt. Why don't we first check just with all of us here? Just see if we can push the damn thing out first.
Which way?
Hey, just get it in and have two different
versions
and have them pull on the
tow
truck.
Yeah?
We're fair to y'all. Okay, he's gonna hook it up so we can't pull y'all out by hand.
Come.
Hey, with Mike, tug of war, man.
That's what I'm saying. It's flat and then there's this. Is there not enough strength?
Not enough, no.
Yeah, what are you thinking?
If you go forward, you're fast, but then it kind of drops like this in front of your tire.
Yeah. Yep. Yeah.
Push it. Forward. Are we good? Push it.
Punch it. To get through it. I didn't realize it was as soft as it was.
Yeah, it's all dug up thanks to that one right there.
So. Alright. You, is your lightest? Hand that off to her. Get in, put in reverse,
and do it.
How close we get on the front?
Are we pulling the string really?
Yeah, we're gonna go backwards.
What do you want me to do with this?
Ha ha ha! Hey, yeehaw!
That's right there. That's the path we probably should have took. I've been walking around. I filmed my whole walk. I walked by that path that you usually go, and I turned and I said, that's the path we should have went down. And then I kept walking.
You know that shit's going to be in there, right?
That's why I did it. What it kind of... Oh, you're mixing up some chainsaw stuff?
Yeah.
Well, oh, you're going to go back there and cut some more limbs
maybe.
Down?
I don't know. Didn't seem to want to wait for me, so.
Indoor, she can get back there.
Let's go cut down a tree.
Huh?
She can get back there far enough with just her car, her truck, that we can.
Yeah, but it's a Ranger.
I know, it's freaking small. Hi, BB, you coming? Let's do this.
Sure.
Get in the back of the truck.
Okay. I don't know if you're driving.
Huh?
I don't know if you're driving. I've fallen out of the back of trucks before.
Hey, yeah.
But you were drunk then.
Jesus. Hey, don't be an asshole.
There's people back here, god dang it. Oh, Jesus. Ouch. Chainsaw got my butt.
I took that one. I could get into it, but I couldn't get it angled.
When are you gonna wash it?
Eh, probably soon. Wash at the same time I wash my truck.
Huh?
Huh?
What'd you say?
So I'll wash at the same time I wash my truck.
I plan on washing this tomorrow.
I'm gonna go spray myself with the hose.
Pretty good idea.
Look how burnt my arms are though.
Hey, the hose is over there. Go over there.
Did you have fun?
Wanna come spray myself with me? No, I got a fell on my face.
Protection on
that?
Yeah, he's like, I know my
wife,
she's gonna go to the woods.
Well,
that
shit's going on YouTube.
It is. The Texas girls had to rescue you.
Yeah, exactly, it's alright.
After two drinks, that's not an easy feat.
It should be easier after two drinks, you're more flexible.
That's right.
You don't care.
You're more agile.
You don't feel it anymore.
You're
out. Now she's.
Where's your ears at?
So that one's called a La Mancha.
Uh-huh.
And that breed is
Hi, baby.
Has
Hi,
no
baby.
Ears.
Hi. On purpose.
And that one's an Alpine.
Hi,
On purpose. That's their breed. They don't.
Come here.
They have two different types of ears. They have elk ears, which are those, and they have gopher ears, which have just a little flat.
Come here.
But that one's a gopher.
They're cute.
I don't think you're supposed to leave the barn, though.
I like the one with
They
the
won't
ears.
Go anywhere.
Right. They'll follow us right around.
They're better dogs.
Are they supposed to be that skinny and then...
They're a dairy breed.
But they're babies, too.
They're a dairy breed. Okay. Just like dairy cows, they'll be more slender. You have beef cows and you have the beef breed, meat breed of goats. They'll be the ones that are a little more stocky. But these are a dairy breed, so they will be a little bit more slender.
Got it. How old are they?
These guys?
Nope.
They're probably born in February, March.
Yeah, say maybe 4 months
old.
Yeah. Yep.
Come here.
You little boy.
Yep.
Hi. Hi, how are you?
They have
Hi.
Food.
How are you?
Don't you mind me?
Oh, they like to nip. I used to show these. So.
For nip?
Yeah, I used to show goats and steers, everything.
Oh, just forget it. There's food.
Yeah, they're like food.
Okay. Put some in your hand.
Put it in. Hold your hand like this, Kelly. Flat out.
This one?
Just like bug spray.
Here, she's got some of her hair. Get some of hers.
No.
No, come on, baby.
Not good at sharing.
Hello.
No, you don't need. You don't need a tubby.
Tell me, baby.
These were that other family's goats they were going to show up there this year.
Give me.
That got canceled.
No, come on. Here, give me some.
They can't do
here.
Like.
Just a little bit.
Oh,
completely
done.
Oh, that's too bad for the
kids.
Come on.
Do they allow them to do videos or anything, or is that
virtual?
Yeah,
if they want to, they can sign up for those. Yep.
Come on, he's okay. Come on.
Virtual fair.
Not my finger.
Mm-hmm. Yep.
Here. It's okay. Come on. I know.
Hair. I'm going to eat the hair.
They'll headbutt you too. You got to watch them. They'll knock you out.
Here you go.
I'm going to be able to love it. Yeah, I know, right? Yep, that's right. That's right. Yep, I know. I know you don't know what to think about me, do you?
Aw, you come back and say hi?
Did you see the cows, Kelly?
Well, we drove by them.
They're so pretty.
Yeah, I don't know if they'll come up to the fence, but.
They're so pretty.
They're other fair projects that aren't going to make it.
So go to the
freezer.
Freezer.
Happy and content.
Pretty. You want to castrate them?
Yeah, you want to go castrate those cows, Kelly?
I had at one point I had 87 mamas and they all had calves about the same time.
Oh.
And my daughter named them all Sally.
Oh, good Lord. No, thank you.
Mama Sally's this. I'm like, which one?
I told her don't touch the white fence. Well, maybe go ahead and touch it. Let me know what it feels like.
Somebody's got to be. So I'll touch it. I'll hold Kelly's hand and then grab on.
I thought she had a chipmunk at first, but
you.
Come here.
So ain't any of the other ones are gonna come up to you.
Pretty well.
What are you doing?
So did I even hit it?
Yeah.
Are you sure?
You hit the backboard. I don't know if you hit here.
All right. Or do you want me to take these out and put those ones in?
As long as you got in there, it's fine.
Will these, work?
Will these ones
They're
work?
All about the same.
These work?
Yeah.
Is that in there?
I was like, really? Yeah. Mom, give these in there.
It's one thing I don't like about your Savage. Your freaking magazine doesn't like to sit in there well.
Yeah.
Ed, come
here. This would be sided in there, right?
It's pretty close.
Yeah, it's pretty well sighted in.
Wow, look at that.
And it's going to fall on top of them.
It's not going to do anything. It's just soda.
Maybe.
It's not soda. It's carbonated water. We good enough?
Yeah.
Wait till they're up and around the corner.
Yeah.
Yeah. Probably should do that.
Is that one can open?
No.
Oh, no. The golf balls. Can't put golf balls.
Well, what a Father's Day. We got to shoot guns. We got the Rangers stuck. Had a bunch of friends and family over. Had some fun. It's good times.